Okay, folks, thanks very much. We ask you now for the best of order as we sing to you this great ballad that remembers a young man from Armagh called Raymond MacLeish.
Words of the song I wrote one day, Sandy. It was May 81. A bird sang from a tree, and I knew it was free by the sweetness of its tune, as I stood at Raymond's funeral that rainy afternoon. Raymond MacLeish, that brave Irish boy, once again Britain stole a mother's joy. Will the cruelty ever stop, or will they ever see? Men like young Raymond were born to be free. Raymond was captured in an ambush one day, as he fought for his country with a bold IRA. Arrested and beaten, then long years in jail, fought on hunger strike, suffered for 61 days. His friends inside prison sadly knew what he meant, but before Raymond died, this last note he sent. My dear friends, I fear I'll be home before you, for the right of my country, this thing I must do. This hometown of Camelot was proud. Let his death be in vain. So young men of Ireland, do what you can. Let Raymond inspire you to fight for your land. Raymond MacLeish, that brave Irish boy, once again Britain mother's joy. Will their cruelty ever stop, or will they ever see? Men like young Raymond were born